position must be unbelievable.
Or not. Maybe that's why there's so many members.
Jesus.
Yeah, not as bad.
Thank you.
down that way. Size it as a spider?
Oh, I'm getting the hell out of here.
That thing is bigger than what it was with freaking.
Well, I don't know, maybe about as big. Yeah, I think we'd stick to the trail.
We can go past him.
I said, you can do that if you want to, but I'm telling you, I've seen him come off the bank. And the only thing that was saving that guy was it was cold. The water was cold, and he was laying on the bank in the sunshine. He didn't want to come off.
Oh, okay.
But he was looking at him, and I seen him, fella.
You see any gators in here?
Don't mind me saying, that is the setup. That is
this one.
I love your boat, man.
Yeah,
you got it going on.
Yeah, man. I see you can troll with that. Just put the line out.
I've done it. This lake here is not a good trolling lake because it's so grassy.
Yeah, it seems to be kind of shallow.
Yeah, I've trolled before on a couple other lakes and caught them. That I just take off and hang on to the rod. I just pick one on both sides.
That is the setup, man. That is so cool.
They sell them in Florence.
Yeah?
About an hour from here.
Yeah.
He makes them over there in Florence.
I hear you talking about gators. Are there any in here?
Oh, yeah. There was one this morning sitting right around the curve here to the right and was sitting up on a. Evidently, he was laying on the edge of a tree. I didn't even see him. But when he came off, I saw him then. He was a healthy alligator.
And
he was watching me, but he just barely came up through here and he disappeared into the swamp.
No kidding.
Yeah. They don't bother anybody, though.
Yeah, as long as you leave them alone, though.
They've been, I've heard them.
Yeah, so I normally kayak with my dog. I have a small dog.
I think they feed on birds.
I didn't bring them today, because I was like.
Yeah, I thought about paying ours to come out here. We used to come with a group. And one of the ladies had a small terrier that she had a little vest for, and he'd sit on the bow, and I kept thinking, that's just asking
bait.
For an alligator, exactly.
yeah,
that makes me nervous. That's why I left him home.
I wanted to bring my dog, but I'm not bringing him out here because those things can smell good.
Yeah.
I don't need him coming around my boat at all.
She's like, I'm not bringing that dog till we scope this place out.
No, it wouldn't be a good move.
Yeah. But it's a nice path.
There was Matt. I'll tell you another funny story. There was four big people come down here about, I guess it's getting close to a month now ago.
Yeah.
And two big men and two big women. I mean big. Way too big to be in a kayak.
Right.
Push off a little bit.
They got way down the creek somewhere down here and fell out. The men fell out.
Oh, no.
And they couldn't get back in it. They were too big to get back in it.
Oh, no.
If you notice, there's nowhere to get.
No.
You can hang on to a tree. That's about all you can do.
That's it.
And luckily, they had cell phone service, and they had to call 911, and they came down here and had to rescue those guys.
Well, my daughter came down here with a friend. And she was in a little little wreck boat of mine. And I mean, you can't really sink it, but she calls me and she's hanging onto a cypress tree and her friend just sitting there laughing at her. Well, she didn't fall out, but somehow she sank it. So when I got here, she was sitting in waist deep water and she's a little tiny thing, but how in the world did you manage that? And her friend was in my piranha it's more of a hybrid that does both white water and flat water.
Hey guys, thanks a lot.
All right,
nice talking to y'all. You're right on there, girl.
That they're here.
No, they're not here. There's no alligators.
that's what stopped. That's all there is, though. Well. You see it?
Mm-hmm.
That's a, what do they call them? A zipper spider, I think.
Look straight up. Look straight up.
Holy shit. I guess we're okay, huh?
I'd signal and I went around the corner and I did not signal. Just stay here.